I have my bonnet here.
Most kids like me until they get old enough where I could date them, and then they don't like me anymore.
Dude, Frank would have a problem with that. You do remember how big he is, right? Okay. No dating older men. And according to your dad, no dating, period.
Yeah, that's...
Make sure you turn your back. Work spindle.
If the round gets shot, we all blow.
Why?
If you get shot,
you have all the ammunition up here and it all goes off.
Yes. Very good, champ. Drop the hand.
See how it.
You don't want to hold on to that if it goes off. Right there. Clear. Ready. Now you guys have got the motion. Watch your cord. Stay off.
Left those battery. Fire.
Boom.
I love Frank.
You want to see how a side arm works? See how quick you can draw.
Watch that gun. Watch that one.
I had him up before he got it out, didn't I?
Don't
hey,
you?
If I shoot, no big deal.
Oh, picture.
You mean if you shoot me, it's no big deal.
Or,
well,
remember this thing.
It's crazy.
We don't have the problems with you modern stuff.
All right, I'll turn myself in.
Oh, okay, well, here we go.
I didn't do it, but...
That's okay.
I didn't see the family
we don't
name.
Mind. It's in the family.
Gotta own up.
Oh, yeah. Let me get a gal here, and I'll handcuff you that. He can take your picture.
You're going to handcuff me to a gal? That's good. I like that.
Well, you're right. Then I'll give it to your wife.
Oh, I wasn't talking about her.
That's what I say.
Talking about another gal. Are you eating crop? Getting that turn myself in.
You said something wrong. Yep. You're supporting the South.
Yep. Turn myself in. Yep.
Then we...
I'm a rebel sympathizer.
Yep. We did.
Gotta go.
Now I'm going to go turn you into the Army.
Going against the Federals. That's what you get.
Well, we'll see you later.
Bye, guys. Nice knowing you. Huh? Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
I don't know if your hands
are... Yeah,
Thank you. Hello. Welcome to the Henry Ford Civil War Remembrance Weekend. On behalf of the Michigan Cavalry Brigade, I would like to officially welcome you, because we haven't seen most of you in our camp, although I'm sure we've seen most of you. It's been busy in there. We have a rare treat today on the field for the first time in 4 years. We have our previously retired Captain Robert Robar and his little black horse Thunder. Some of you who've been here for years will remember him when you see him. And I really want to make sure we make him feel welcome, because it was a big deal to get him back out here with us for one last ride this weekend. So without any further ado, I am going to leave and gather my troops. We'll be right back. And I will be wearing this microphone while out there. You will hear the sounds of the cavalry while we're riding. If it gets too loud, holler at Kristen, she'll wave at me. Hopefully there won't be any bad noises. Back in a flash.
If you saw that flag on the field, you knew that George Armstrong Custer and the Michigan Brigade was there. When he left the brigade and became a major general, took over the 2nd Division, then he lost the Michigan Brigade. But if you saw the flag on the field, you knew. Now the regimental flag. Four regiments, and this is the first regiment of Michigan Cavalry.
Thank you. Thank you.
the horse?
Thank you. Yeah. Now that puff of smoke that you saw the battery leading, some of you may have seen it going up in the air vertically. That was the friction primer that actually went skyward as it came out of the vent. We've got a few of those going on. You ready? Very good. You know, if not actually, Memorial Day is no Monday. And I do need the hands of our veterans. Those batteries, fire in my section! Ready? Fire! Thank you folks very much, and enjoy the rest of your day here in Tampa, Alabama. Thank you. Thank you.
About to take us through.
I thought I did more than that.
Does that thing make sense?